So we're stuck with our partners 24/7. It's not easy, it's not natural, and it's definitely not something that any of us had signed up for. So where do we go to at a time like this for advice, for help? Are there stories from our ancient past to help us to deal with this? Is there a philosophy from our ancient past to help us to deal with this? Yes, there is. Join me, Seema Anand, as we discuss the challenges, the fears, and also the way forward for intimacy and relationships during the lockdown.